The toss and choosing to bat first here. The conditions looking very conducive as far as batting is concerned.
And you can see from the start that they've got, they mean business.
Too close to cut that one. Very right, Rohan, because you rightly said both the teams are top of the tree as far as the points table is concerned. They've played some good cricket, have been very consistent. The dugout for Karnataka Bulldozers looking very focused. They know still the importance, so very important to get that momentum and carry on that momentum into the knockout stage, that is the semi-finals. A bit of change in the field, man at a point just moving back now. And probably that was the right move as well, misfield resulting in more runs. Those are four bonus runs for the batsmen, but they all count in the books.
Well, that's a sloppy start by the Kerala strikers so far. Couple of wide deliveries in the first over, misfield in the second. There you see. Just took his eyes off the ball, took it too easy. And he's got to be disappointed with himself.
Yeah, that was Vivek Gopan. Boomchik Awawa shot as well, getting that boundary here. Well, Rajiv is not messing out there. He's really moving on with things. Looks to be a man on the mission here.
Well, again, there was a throw from cover point, an unnecessary throw that could have hit the stump, ricocheted for extra runs. There was no chance of getting a run out there. 18 already for the Karnataka Bulldozers.
Once again, bowling shot, bit of misfield, will result in more runs here. Long chase for the fielder at deep point, just coming in. And settling for a couple of runs more. So this has been a very bright start as far as Karnataka are concerned. We saw 15 runs in the first over, and already 6 runs in this over. That's much better from Rakendu to finish the over. Will settle for a single. 21 without loss.